you can add a layer of security to your assessments with an access code. In your courses, select the assessment you want to add an access code, and then select the Assignment Settings option on the right side of the page. Scroll down and you'll find the Assessment Security section. When you add an access code to an assessment, students cannot start the assessment until they enter the correct code. Students will also use the same code when resuming a saved attempt. Access to grades and feedback does not require the access code. To add an access code, select Add Access Code in the Assessment Security section. Then, toggle the switch to enable the access code. The system generates a 6-digit access code randomly, which cannot be customized. This system does not provide the access code to students. You have 3 options available to you: copy code, refresh code, and toggle the visibility of the code. To use it, copy the code and send it to your students through your preferred method. If you want to change the code, select Refresh Code and send the new access code to your students. Only the instructor role can refresh and change the access code. If you turn the visibility off and on again, the code remains the same. After completing the steps, select Continue and the access code will appear in the settings panel. If your institution uses Respondus, you can use access codes in conjunction with the browser lockdown feature. Students need to provide the correct access code before launching the lockdown browser.